First heat of the morning. John Florence taking on Michael Rodriguez and Leo Fioravanti. Love when we get a start on opening day here in the seeding round. First and second get right into the round of 32, where third place deals with the elimination round. See a little bit of a paddle battle. An aggressive start just for positioning. Florence wearing bright yellow and Leo Fioravanti representing Italy. Opening ride, though, will go to Michael Rodriguez. Snap to start through the lip. Nice top turn wrap for Emrod. Touches that top of the wave real quickly for an explosive finish as that bottom drops out into the shallow reef. Nice, steady little warm-up wave for Michael Rodriguez. Get that warm-up out of the way.
You know, it's early morning still, Joe. You want to get that first wave, iron out the creases, so to speak. You can see still that brace on the front foot. So is that affecting him? We'll have to wait and see. But nice finish there from Rodriguez.
For airs, turns, barrels. I mean, you kind of have everything here. And so it's cool to see that.
John Florence in motion on his first wave of the morning. He was just talking about the enjoyment for competing and free surfing in this wave. 5 feet above the lift that are taking this one out.
No, absolutely not. And not unless your name is John Florence anyway, but a nice little pop right there for John to kick things off. Didn't quite get the board up into the lip on that last maneuver. See there, nice little spin around, readjusting the feet.
And you can see who you think is going to be winning throughout the rounds today. Watching a start for Leo Fioravanti. Getting down the line, has an end section to lay into. And he's getting on the board. Opener for John, 383. Rodriguez, 483. Some carves and explodes on the inside. We'll start with Leo's wave.
Yeah, Leo just getting the ball rolling here, first wave of the morning. You can see a lot of energy being put into his surfing, and then a nice sort of layback snap into that last maneuver there. So Joe, what that's telling me is the judges want to see nice clean maneuvers. They want to see the wave being finished off as well.
Beautiful conditions. Michael Rodriguez
landed square facing the beach, and that's exactly what you want to do. Rodriguez, wave number two. Couple of beautiful vertical snaps through the lip, and as you said, that combination of maneuvers, the judges love that, Joe.
John with a couple of clean frontside carves, big air section, full road, perfect landing.
Wow, that was way better, wasn't it, for John? Kind of looked like a pretty sort of slopey kind of wave there to kick things off, but that end section came right at him. 3 points for him, and then John on one of the bigger waves of the heat. Just a swoop and cut back to kick it off, and you can see him standing on the tail. Now he starts to widen that stance. Perfect launch pad there for John Florence.
More recently at the Rip Curl Pro Bells Beach to win that event for the first time in his career. Skating down the line is John, up and out. Numbers in from that last wave, a 7.67 from the panel. 383 low score. John out in front putts. Room conditions continue. This one catching everyone off guard. So Florence, back of the line for priority. We'll just take a look and hop out. Either barrel of your life into the biggest turn or air. As we get back into action here, Potts. Leo Fioravanti. Snap to slide. It recovers that rail off the bottom. Chucks the fins into reverse for an explosive finishing move. Back in Italy. First turn, clean to get that one started.
Yeah, you can see once they step on their tail and sort of almost, whenever you see someone stepping on the tail and kind of picking that nose up, that means they're going for something special.
Rolling in now is Leo Fioravanti. Wedge section, snap there, and hits that chunky section. And he'll hop out of there. 12:20 still to go here in the seeding round. Now, there was only a handful of years where it was in the media spotlight, and you know, Belly was in those early years surfing over on the other side of the island. As we watch the front side wrap from John Florence, vertical to slide, the two-time world champ from the North Shore of Oahu, looking comfortable this morning, looking to better a 383 with that win. At the venue there, you can see how close you can be to the action if you live here locally on the island of Bali. Florence up again. Snap, really tight in the pocket. Wets that rail back into the power source and continues to trim on the inside corner.
You know, John's doing exactly that. As you said, nice variety on that little wave.
Here comes Fioravanti. We had a key heat win over John at Cloudbreak. Jordy Smith coming back, coming up next, and also a comeback for Sebastian Zietz, now a father and ready to put on a show for his daughter and his wife back home. Happy Mother's Day to everyone back in the States. Watch this one. Frontside whip and missing the landing is Michael Rodriguez. Still in the second spot, but missing some big points there on the finish. Still looking like he's going to make a decision. Low score of 3.0. The Italian driving, getting stuck behind the section. So a tough use of priority. He's down, still needing a 5.69. There's only four heats in the elimination round, and Fioravanti ended up with a 33rd at the start of the season. Looking at the time, already moving on from that small insider.
Yeah, another little wave out the back. Are we going to get any takers? It looks like John having a look at this one.
Florence rolling in. Hucks the tail towards the beach. Slips off on that opening maneuver. Rod needing a 6.18 to steal this one off of John. Leo trying to avoid the elimination round with this insider. And nothing available to perform on.
I mean, literally one good wave's come through this entire heat, and John's been on it.
And that's been the major difference. Into the countdown, Rodriguez might have a shot to take the win here. Up now before the horn. First turn, a solid vertical snap off the lip. Little frontside gouge, two-turn combo. Rodriguez likes it. It has to be a 6.18 to get the win off Florence. Tough one for Leo. He'll look to bounce back. Moving on is John and Michael Rodriguez taking the top two spots. Moving to the round of 32. Coming up next, Jordy Smith takes on Sebastian Zietz and Jadson Andre in the second heat of the seeding round right after this. First heat of the morning. John Florence taking on Michael Rodriguez and Leo Fioravanti. Love when we get a start on opening day here in the seeding round. First and second get right into the round of 32, where third place deals with the elimination round. See a little bit of a paddle battle. An aggressive start just for positioning. Florence wearing bright yellow, and Leo Fioravanti representing Italy. Opening ride, though, will go to Michael Rodriguez. Snap to start through the lip. Nice top turn wrap for Emrod. Touches that top of the wave real quickly for an explosive finish as that bottom drops out into the shallow reef. Nice, steady little warm-up wave for Michael Rodriguez. Get that warm-up out of the way.
You know, it's early morning.